In this lesson, you will learn how to find the greatest common factor of two numbers. In a previous lesson, you learned that factors are numbers that you multiply together. 3 and 6 are factors of 18. You also learned how to find all of the factors of a number. In this example, the factors of 18 are 1 and 18, 2 and 9, and 3 and 6. Let's look at the factors of 12. The factors of 12 are 1 and 12, 2 and 6, and 3 and 4. The greatest common factor is the largest number that is a factor of both 12 and 18. 6 is the largest number that is a factor of both 12 and 18. 6 is the greatest common factor. Let's look at a few examples. First, write the factors for both numbers. Remember to write the factors in order. Then figure out the largest number that is a factor of both 8 and 10. 2 is the greatest common factor of 8 and 10. Here's another example. Write the factors for both numbers. Then, figure out the largest factor that is a factor of both 4 and 16. 4 is the greatest common factor of 4 and 16. Let's look at one more example. Now, figure out the largest number that is a factor of both 7 and 24. 1 is the greatest common factor of 7 and 24.